Hello and welcome to Astronaut, and today we are going through dating history of Paul Bettany. We'll go through his love life and check out who he is dating right now. Number 1. Emily Mortimer. Paul Bettany dated Coming Home co-star Emily Mortimer from 1997 to 1999. They dated while they were starring together in film Coming Home. They lived together in Canada with a talk of engagement, but ultimately they split because of drug problem of Paul. Number 2. Laura Fraser. Paul went on to date actress Laura Fraser in 2000. This was when they were co-star in movie A Knight's Tale. They kept their relationship private and refused to talk about one another in press. Number 3. Jennifer Connelly. Paul and Jennifer started dating in April of 2002. They first met on the set of their film A Beautiful Mind. They were engaged within months and got married at midnight of New Year's Eve in 2003 at a Scottish estate. Together they have two children. Their son Stellan was born in August of 2003 and a daughter named Angus Lark was born in 2011.
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, three things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.